Hello out there. My name is Coda, and I am a senior engineer for Dell EMC, supporting many of our enterprise platform systems. In this video, I'll be going over viewing and exporting the lifecycle logs within the lifecycle controller, or LCC. As you see here, we've entered the lifecycle controller, and on our list to the left, we see lifecycle log, so we will click that. And we have three options here. Now, I'm going to do this just a bit out of order. I'm going to start from the bottom and add a work note, and I'm only doing this so we can see that note when we go up to view the lifecycle log history. So we will click add a work note. And we'll do something simple. Enter your note and click OK. And this can take a moment, but it shouldn't take too long. Okay, work note successfully logged. We will click OK. And let's move up to view lifecycle log history. Now, this process here can take a few minutes, as you can see. The lifecycle controller can be a bit sluggish as it performs certain tasks, such as this one. Once we get in there, we'll be able to filter by a few different categories, as well as do a keyword search. If we're looking through these logs within the LCC, or if it's exported, we should be able to do a search for keywords and find specific logs. So this should take just a moment longer. All right, here we are. And as you can see, we've got a drop down at the top to filter by category. Right off the bat, we can see this is my test note here, the very top log entry. So let's take a look at a few different categories. Let's just click on audit. As you can see here under category, these are only the audit log entries. Let's look at configuration real quickly, and we can see we've got some new devices added. Let's go ahead and go back to all. And as I mentioned, we can do a keyword search. So let's enter something simple. Let's enter CPU. You'll want to type it and then press enter to apply the filter. And as you can see, we've got a few entries here for CPU. Now to clear our filter, we will simply delete what's there and then press enter. And now we've got all of our logs. Okay, let's go ahead and click back. And lastly, we will export the lifecycle log. Okay, we've got two options here. We can export these logs to a locally attached USB drive. I don't have anything attached, so what we'll do is use a second option and export these logs to a network share. Now I've got SIFS selected by default, and I do have a Windows share. Windows server set up with a shared folder, so we will use that. Now we'll want to do this using UNC path, so we will type --. My IP address to the share server. The folder's name is called share. And I've created a test user for our purposes. Enter my password. And I also created a folder called logs within the share folder. If I scroll down, we can test the network connection. Great. Connection test was successful, so I can access that share folder. And let's click finish. This can take a moment or two while it compiles that lifecycle log, and it should export it to your shared folder. It will be exported as a .xml.gz, so it's a GNU zip file format. You can use any extracting tool to extract the contents from that folder. Great. Looks like this was successful. It was copied to the network share, so we will click OK. And it's brought me back to the home screen for the LCC. That's all we have for this video. I hope this was helpful, and thank you for watching.